far as the investigation into the IPL fixing scandal is concerned, there have been developments today. IPL CEO Sundar Raman has filed a complaint against Gurunath Maiyappan, India Cements and Rajasthan Royals. The probe committee will investigate based on the complaint made by the IPL CEO. Harini, do you think this complaint that has been filed today could have been filed at least a week ago?
Well, absolutely. Whatever interesting, most interesting part, of course, being the complaint that's been filed to the three-member probe on basis of which the two judges, along with the BCCI secretary, will begin their investigation into which is going to be the internal investigation, which is going to be conducted by the BCCI. Now, as we've been mentioning, the three parties that the point of reference is, of course, Rajasthan Royals, because the three players underperformed in IPL. India Cements, because they have a direct link with the Chennai Super Kings boss, and Gurunath Maiyappan, now he is an individual against whom the case has been filed, clearly stating as per the IPL protocol and operational rules, it states that anybody associated with the team in a management role, if he is involved in illegal activities like betting, then he needs to be reprimanded. Now, this is first clear admission of the fact that while we've time and again heard that we do not know who Gurunath Maiyappan is, he's just a cricket enthusiast by the BCCI chief, this is in a way first admission that there has been an information, an intimation that has gone from India Cements to ensure that Mr. Gurunath Maiyappan is given a certain kind of accreditation which he was wearing while he was having access to the players, dugout, the players and also present at the auction table.
Right, Harini, the conflict of interest, of course, still exists because the BCCI chief is refusing to step down from his post while his son-in-law is, his police custody has been extended further today. Before we let you go, Harini, just take us through what is happening as far as the probe committee is concerned. We do know that two retired judges and one BCCI member are part of it. Do they have a deadline to present this report?
Well, we do know that they would, at this point of time, they're not working on a deadline or exactly what, but we do know that the judges and the BCCI secretary who are part on that panel, now they are allowed to question anybody pertaining to any of this franchise or individuals who have been named, which also means that there could be a possibility where the BCCI chief can be questioned by the judges, which include one of them, of course, Justice Jayaram Chawla. So there is, at this point of time, what we know is that the BCCI's complaint have been forwarded to them. The commission will start its proceedings on basis of this complaint. And of course, the commission has wide powers and they can summon anybody who they like in terms of or relation with any of this franchise or individuals.